we got Adhyayan introduced in our school in the month of July, and then there's a great change because of Adhyayan, because Adhyayan concentrates on each and every aspect of the school, like community, partnership, curriculum, child management. So all the things are involved in the Adhyayan thing, and these things they have been broken up into different areas, and from each and every aspect of the area we have been given recommendations where we can improve and how we can improve. The method has also been given. So we made use of those methods, and there's a lot of change happening in our school. Like earlier we didn't have any kind of evidences being kept in our school. Now we are keeping all kind of evidences, which makes us useful not only for our school but our all brotherhood schools, where they can read it up and find out what is happening in this school and what they are doing, and we come up with more number of ideas.
When Adhyayan group came here and introduced, and they have gone through the school, across the school, and they gave us a lot of suggestions. Then when I started implementing the suggestion across the school, among the children, among the students, even to the parents also I informed. So it is all creative activities, group activities. So it is working wonderful. Our parents are also very happy. Even education department is also happy nowadays. And of course our children are doing better, and their progress is we can see the change.
Charts and everything we were not using much, but when Adhyayan group came, that whatever they are needed, and we started keeping the record, that is, and because of the record we will come to know that what is needed, what is not there, means we can improve our school, how we can improve the school. That ideas we have got very nicely, and we are doing that. This locality means it is not they are the farmers. They are not connected with English or anything. So very, the children, they don't have atmosphere of this. They don't have culture from the home. We are teaching everything from there. And so we got many ideas from the Adhyayan group, that how to teach, how to make them to behave well, how to, means about their every personal things in the classroom. The children are involved. Now everybody is involved with this. Now we have seen that group wise study we take, so they will come to know that we have to study, and they will show more improvement in them. Means the weaker children, one who cannot read, but he will go through that, he will see what is this, and so he will be familiar with those words, with those pictures, and he will also create interest in him, and so he also started reading. That means many children, they improve their writing, their reading, even their behavior.